Welcome my little learners. How are you all? Hope you all are keeping well and enjoying your days. I'm also. So inshallah we will meet again. So students, this is class pre-nursery from Upstream Grammar School. So welcome to your class. Let's see what's to be today's topic is related. So students, I have some pictures, I have some objects. I will answer question from you. You have to reply, okay? So first I have a picture of parrot. Oh, I have told this. Okay, doesn't matter. Parrot, yes, I have a parrot. It's a flying bird. It's a flying bird. Its color is green. Dark green or light green? No, it's green. Green, it can be light, it can be dark. Okay, it's a flying bird, you can see on the sky. Parrot. Okay, so students, what will be the beginning sound of parrot? Pa, pa. Yes, the pa is a beginning sound of parrot. The pa is a beginning sound of parrot. So everything has a beginning sound, like my name has a beginning sound, your name is, everything has a beginning sound. Beginning sound means that starting sound. So it's a parrot. Its color is green and it's a flying bird. Flying bird. So I have another object. It's a pumpkin. Parrot. Pumpkin. That's beginning sound is pa. That's beginning sound is pa. Parrot. Pumpkin. Parrot. Where is parrot? Here is? Yes, here is parrot. It's pumpkin. And I have some objects. Let's see what's beginning sound of that objects. So it's a cup. 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 Nut. The beginning sound of cup is not a pa. The beginning sound of cup is kha. Then I have a ball. Ball. What will be the beginning sound? It's a pa. No, because the beginning sound of ball is ba. Yes, our today's topic is pa. Pumpkin, parrot. So let's students see what look like pa. How it looks like, okay? Let's see. So I have some, yes, I have two things. Let's see which is look like, which is pa. Yes, it's first before using this and start your hands. It's a walking stick with a line across. It's a walking stick with a line across. So it's a, we have done in our last class, it's a, it's like a walking stick with a line across. It's like a walking stick with a line across. So let's see what it will be. Yes, pa is down and down, go up, turn around. Yes, I have seen a pa is down and down, go up, turn around. Yes, it is, because it's a walking stick with a line across. So put it inside. So it's a pa. Pa is down and down, go up, turn around. Pa parrot. Pa pumpkin. Pa parrot. Pa pumpkin. Where is? Here is pumpkin. Parrot. The beginning sound of parrot is pa. Pa is down and down, go up, turn around. Pa pumpkin. So student, let's see how to look, how to write it. Yes, pa is down and down. It's a, okay, we will write this in a three lines. After we have a four lines in a copy, so leave the first line. Start from second line. Pa is down and down, go up, turn around. Yes, write it again. Pa is down and down, go up, turn around. Pa, we write the pa in a three lines up, down. Leave the first line, start from second line. Pa is down and down, go up, turn around. We write the pa in three lines up now. So students, I hope you have understand this video. Inshallah, we will meet in our next class with our new video. So take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.